I grew up apparently drawing since I was about 3 years old, and I eventually, when I was about 10, I started selling drawings of Bob Dylan and Jimi Hendrix to my friends for the equivalent in American money, maybe 50 cents. Some guys could run, some guys could play football, I could draw, and I started to make money from them. Yes, I mean, I came to New York and painted and sold work. But then after a period of time, I wasn't selling anything. I started bartending and debauching and not working that much. Debauching is a general term. And I was working in an after-hours bar, and my manager was a Japanese man. And when we eventually got shut down, he got hired to open up a nightclub in Tokyo. So I gave him a little painting as a gift. And his boss saw it, showed it to a Japanese art dealer, and he flew over to see the work in person. And he looked at my work and he said to me after some time, "You have an ability, but you're not an artist yet." And my thoughts in my head were like, "Fuck you, I've been painting for years." He said, "No, I want to paint every day, and I will buy everything you do for the next 3 years. Work every day. Don't think about what you're doing, just paint. Put it down on canvas and just paint, and I'll buy it." And he did, for 3 years. And those 3 years were really where I honed my craft, and that was my apprenticeship to being an artist and to honing my craft. And the conflict of interest is, obviously, we need love and beauty. We don't need hate and killing and pollution. It's all about it. That's all nature, and beautiful nature in this horrific situation. That's what's going on in the world. It sounds cliche, but it's true. My job as an artist is to do that.